Instant Neuro Touch.
The primary somatosensory cortex is located in the postcentral gyrus and contains Brodmann's areas 3, 1, and 2. The primary somatosensory cortex has a homunculus organization, with the face represented laterally and the lower limb more medially. Homunculus means little man in Latin. The somatotopic organization of the homunculus may be reorganized by frequent or repetitive use of specific body parts, such as the fingertips when reading Braille, or the fingers and lips when learning to play the saxophone. There are 5 main peripheral receptor types which collect different types of sensory information. Myosinus corpuscles are sensitive to light touch, are rapidly adaptive, and are concentrated in areas sensitive to light touch, such as the fingers and lips. Percinian corpuscles are sensitive to vibration and pressure, are rapidly adaptive, and have a large receptive field with an especially sensitive center. Percinian corpuscles can detect vibration, surface texture, and have a role in proprioception. Ruffini corpuscles respond to sustained pressure and skin stretch, and are slowly adapting with a sustained response. Ruffini corpuscles can monitor slippage of objects along the surface of the skin, and have a role in proprioception. Merkel's discs detect pressure and texture, are slowly adapting, and have a sustained response. Merkel's discs allow for fine spatial separation and two-point discrimination. Polymodal nerve endings, or free nerve endings, are unspecialized nerve endings essentially used to detect pain. They have many different rates of adaption, stimulus modalities, and fiber types. Somatosensory information is transmitted via specialized fibers, and these are called A-alpha, A-beta, A-delta, and C-fibers. A-alpha are large myelinated fibers that transmit proprioceptive information from skeletal muscles. A-beta are medium myelinated fibers that transmit mechanoreceptive information from skin. A-delta are small myelinated fibers that transmit information about pain and temperature. And C-fibers are small unmyelinated fibers that transmit information about pain, temperature, and itch. Somatosensory information from the body reaches the spinal cord via dorsal root ganglia. The area of skin that is organized to a single dorsal root ganglia is called a dermatome. Touch sensory information reaches the cortex via the dorsal column medial lemniscal tract. The first order neuron cell body is in the dorsal root ganglion, and the axon ascends in either the cuneate fasciculus for information from upper extremities or the gray cell fasciculus for information from lower extremities. The second order neuron cell body is in the medulla, either the cuneate nucleus for upper body information or the gray cell nucleus for lower body information. Axons decussate as internal arcuate fibers and ascend as medial lemniscus, synapsing in the ventral posterior lateral nucleus, VPL, of the thalamus. The third order neuron projects from the VPL to the primary somatosensory cortex.
Instant Neuro!